Wombats poop cubes. The adult wombat produces around 100 2-centimetre pieces of these distinctive cubic feces in a single night. Wombat intestine stretches preferentially at the walls, with two flexible and two stiff areas around its intestines to achieve this shape. Wombats arrange these feces to mark territories and attract mates. It is believed that the cubic shape makes them more stackable and less likely to roll, which gives this shape a biological advantage. Fun, funky facts.